Hi guys, Ruby Naka here. Welcome back. Today, we are going to be learning all about surrendering children for the purpose of adoption. But before I talk about that, I will give you a little bit of a background information about how children come into the stream of adoption, in which surrendering of children is one of the parts. There are three ways children can come into the stream of adoption. First one is called as orphaned children. These are the kind of children, they have lost their parents and neither the extended family nor the community is willing to take care of this child. So the child is produced before the CWC and CWC has declared this child legally free for adoption because he is an orphaned child. And the second category of children that come into the stream of adoption are called as abandoned children. These are the kind of children that biological parents choose to leave them here and there for fear of being apprehended. So those are the kind of children picked up and produced before the CWC of a district, and CWC in turn declares them legally free for adoption. And the third group of children is what we are going to be discussing about, is called as surrendered children. Surrendered children are those the biological parents come before the CWC all by themselves voluntarily and state to the CWC that they are unable to take care of this child for whatever the reasons it may be. So after doing the due diligence of the family's reasons, CWC could choose to declare the child legally free for adoption. So with this background in place, I'm going to go a little bit deeper into the surrendering of children, the third category of children. There are three different ways or three different categories of people can surrender these children. First one is, as I told you, both the biological parents came before the CWC and said they're unable to take care of these children, this child, and they want to surrender this child. The second category is, let's say for example, one of the spouse is dead. The regulations governing the adoptions of 2017 very clearly states that there has to be a death certificate as a proof to show that this individual's spouse is no more, to declare this child legally free for adoption. And the third category of children is when one person appears before the CWC and says that my spouse is nowhere to be found. But how does CWC supposed to ascertain if what she is saying or what he is saying is true? And they cannot base that decision and declare the child legally free for adoption, because tomorrow if that biological spouse comes back and says, I am very well alive, I need the child back, and he could put CWC into great trouble. So the regulations governing the adoptions of 2017 says, when a spouse comes before the CWC says that my other spouse is not to be found, they have to consider this child not as a surrendered child but as an abandoned child. You remember I told you there are three categories of children. First one is orphan children, second one is abandoned children. So they would have to consider this as an abandoned child. Why? For every abandoned child, there is a process that has to be followed through before the child could be declared legally free for adoption by the CWC. The process is, once the child is produced before the CWC as an abandoned child, they will have to publicize in the media to say if anybody is looking for this child, if anybody lost their child, to come before the CWC and claim that child. And CWC will give 2 months of time frame for family members to come before. Let's say for example this spouse is missing and this spouse happened to see this child's advertisement in the newspaper or a television or a smartphone and could come before the CWC and say, no, this is my child, I do not want this child to be given for adoption. That case, CWC cannot declare this child legally free for adoption. But after 60 days, if nobody has come before the CWC to claim that this child belongs to them, then only CWC will be free to declare this child legally free for adoption. I hope this video is of some help to you. If you did find it helpful, give me a like, comment on it, share it, and most importantly, don't forget to send me your adoption related questions and I would be happy to answer them for you. Till we meet again, goodbye.